You need username, uploading date, video title, and the link. If you only have the creator's username, put it first, then the date, and then the title, and then video within brackets, the platform, and the link. In your running text, write, for example, which was common during these historical times, and then the username and the year within the ordinary parentheses. If you need to quote, use timestamps to tell the reader when the quote starts. In this example, the quote starts at 3 minutes and 18 seconds into the video. If the creator has a username and uploads videos under that nickname, but at the same time publicly has told everyone about his or her real name, then use both. Start with the real name and then put the username within brackets. And in your running text, use the real name, Smith 2021. If it's an organization, it's just like the previous example where you only know the username. Here it's YouTube, but it could be that other platform, Vimeo or whatever. End with the link without a closing period. Let me end with some tips. In your reference list, the title has to be in italics. Don't put a period after the links. Your links can either be in ordinary text or in the form of clickable, so-called hyperlinks. Do whatever you want, just be consistent throughout your reference list. If you don't know how to create those special brackets, just use ordinary parentheses. Good luck with whatever you're authoring. All the best.